Kyle here with Emily Kilcrease, our PTO president, and we want to give you an update on how we did with our Boosterthon obstacle course this year. So Emily, why don't you tell us about our profit?
Okay, we set a goal this year of $20,000 to raise money to help our technology and our digital innovation here at Imagine Southlake. And we beat our goal. This was a record-breaking year. We've met all 50 states, which we've never done before. We hit 9 countries around the world this year. We not only beat our goal by, we didn't beat our goal by $5,000.
Or $10,000.
Or $15,000, but we went $19,000 over our goal this year, hitting a mark at $39,000. So we just want to say thank you so much.
Thank you to every student who got pledges, to every family member and friend who pledged. We had a great time on the obstacle course. It was so fun to be out there doing the obstacles with you. So we want to thank you for your participation this year. And because of the meeting the challenge of the 50 states, everybody in the school gets a free dress down day on Monday, April 29th. So make sure that you tell your friends that Monday is a dress down day. And you will be getting to duct tape me to the wall someday before the end of the school year.
So, we're so excited. Thanks again. We really appreciate your support.
Thank you.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
While I was scheming for the masses, who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds. Thunder, feel the thunder.